sister? City should be my tranquil and peaceful home.
Thank you. Betty, Mommy, Sue, Moa. You all promised to bring peace to the royal city, and you said I would become the queen. But you lied. I just want you all to come back to the warmth of our home.
Your Majesty, allow me to introduce Mola, the person I previously mentioned. I met her during a field study at a time when she had just left the Black Python clan and was unsure of where to go. She told me about her military philosophy and her vision of establishing a fleet to explore beyond the islands. I believe Yacha City is an enlightened place that provides talented people with the chance to show what they can do. So I invited her here to visit Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, I, Mala, humbly request to surrender to Yacha City. I seek to become a citizen of this royal city and to pledge my allegiance to you. I desire to establish a peaceful link between Yacha City and the Black Python Clan, and earnestly implore your approval.
Mala, you come from the Black Python Clan and possess innate powers. But did you know that since our ancestors, lacking such powers, left there 200 years ago and founded Yacha City, there have been no enchanters here?
I've left the Black Python Clan and have forsaken my powers, swearing never to use them again. I'll use my intellect to strengthen the royal city's defenses and assist its expansion across the vast oceans.
Excellent. As Yacha City and the Black Python Clan have remained apart, you are the first to surrender. Your action demonstrates our goodwill towards those who will follow in your footsteps.
From now on, you're my sister as well.
Oh, Mola, you must be exhausted. How did the talks with the Black Python Clan go? Was it all smooth sailing? Did you enjoy chatting with your childhood playmates?
Not at all. Hestus is now the clan elder. I never imagined he could be so stubborn. It's too difficult to negotiate with him. However, I've told him the pros and cons of your analysis and future plans, and I believe he might have been somewhat swayed.
Let's wait and keep him guessing. After a few months, we will speak again. By then, he may have some fresh thoughts.
Really? There's no escaping the schemes of our chief sage.
You two are always going off together, leaving me without anyone to play with. Many of the silver leaf acacia trees in the garden are blooming. Shall we go and look at them together?
Your Highness, Mala and I are discussing adult matters. Once Yacha City and the Black Python Clan are at peace, you can explore all of Horus Islands and even the whole sea. Princess, once you grow up, you too will do remarkable things.
When I grow up, will I become a sage like you? Or a general like Mala?
When you grow up, you will become the queen, both a sage and a general, protecting the citizens of Yacha City. But please, princess, you must start dedicating yourself from now on.
Mala, the ministers are calling you a traitor. They're saying you teamed up with Elder Hestus of the Black Python Clan and let him murder my daddy during the peace treaty signing ceremony! Mala, why? Why did you do that?
Your Highness, His Majesty took me, a homeless foreigner, into his care and trusted me to lead the city's army. I've never thought about betraying Yacha City. I could never scheme against him with the Black Python Clan. I'll surely find Hestus and make him pay for breaking the peace agreement and assassinating his majesty.
I believe in Mola. Don't you believe me? You have been seriously injured. Save your strength and don't speak for now. I'll summon the royal doctor for emergency treatment.
You lied to me! But why? I want my daddy back!
Your Highness, if my death can make you believe in me, I...
Mola, don't speak of such things. I pledge on my title of Chief Sage to prove your innocence.
Mola, what did you... I want my daddy back.
Your Highness! Grace! Grace!
Your Highness?
Child, thank you for giving us closure. At that time, Mola, the general of the Royal City's army, who was born into the clan, established a bridge between Yacha City and Black Python Clan. Seal, my chief sage, drafted the agreement and devised a peace plan. Thanks to their efforts, Yacha City and the Black Python Clan, after being at odds for 2 centuries, were finally about to see the dawn of peace. However, before a new dawn could break, the flame was extinguished. Since then, dark powers have transformed my family into these grotesque creatures. We're trapped in this place, watching our city fall, with no end in sight for hundreds of years. Child, thank you for helping my family regain human dignity.
Human dignity. I'm afraid Molin still have been... Okay. I'll pass on your message to them, Princess.
Thank you.
am I still alive?
Goodbye, number 104. I am Father's most perfect daughter.
Data uploaded successfully.